Hi, I'm Eddie Mort. This tree is a giant sequoia, Sequoia dendron giganteum. It is native to the western slope of the Sierra Nevada mountains in California, but can also be grown on the western slope of Colorado. While it won't reach its maximum size, it can grow up to 60 feet tall and has a conical shape. The leaves are scale-like and bluish in color. The flowers are yellow but not showy, and it produces small brown cones. There are very few specimens of this tree in the Grand Valley.